Thousands of Albanians took to the streets to protest over their government's handling of the economy, with rising levels of poverty and unemployment. The government has angered many by cracking down on non-payment of household bills, increasing social security contributions, and raising income tax.